But I will never brag about anything except the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ. Because of His cross, the world is dead, as far as I am concerned, and I am dead as far as the world is concerned. It doesn't matter if you are circumcised or not. All that matters is that you are a new person. If you follow this rule, you will belong to God's true people. God will treat you with undeserved kindness and will bless you with peace. On my own body are scars that prove I belong to Christ Jesus, so I don't want anyone to bother me anymore. Those words come from Galatians chapter 6, verses 14 to 17. The Apostle Paul had literal scars on his body because he was a follower of Jesus. And Jesus has scars on his hands, feet, and side that prove he died on the cross. Beginning centuries ago, men who raised cattle put a scar on them with a hot metal branding iron, so they could be identified as the owner. The cattle could run freely around the open range and then be separated at the time of the roundup. Have you been marked and branded by God? When God looks at your heart and your life, how will He know that this one belongs to me? I have never heard a cow comment on it, but being branded cannot be a pleasant experience. When branded, a cow is caught, immobilized, and then burned with a hot iron. When God puts His brand on you, the same is true. When you turn your heart to Jesus, He catches you, immobilizes you, and then burns His hot iron into every part of your life. That process confirms that you belong to Jesus. The hot irons of sickness, suffering, and pain burn His ownership into our lives. Even as you feel the pain of God's branding iron touching your life again, rejoice that every scar will make it even more apparent that you belong to Jesus. Lord, if there is some part of my life that does not have Your brand burned into it, then I present that part of me to receive Your mark. Let there be no question in anyone's mind when they look at me that I belong to You. Amen.